you know, like, and right. you can switch over to the other one.
There we go. Now I'm back.
It'll
now
be
I'm good.
Cool. Yeah.
Eamon says, stream stuttering for anyone else?
Yeah, my stream's not going to be great. We had some issues with this. My stream is going to be pretty framey. Sometimes it'll be good. Sometimes it won't be.
Mine is solid, and we'll be listening to funky radio and cool jazz. So hit up that multi-twitch.
I have to... No, what am I... I want to make sure that my radio is turned off here. It should be. But
Jack, this beautiful radio on Janine's side is Sati House, which is...
Yeah, I love this. I don't know how to find this song because it's just some sort of weird royalty-free house music, but I really like it. So anyway, we should explain what we're doing here. We should explain the premise of this.
So here we are up in up towards the northeast of the United States, just outside of Niagara Falls. We met up at the border and we stayed at this shitty little hotel. And we're gonna go. We're gonna go sightseeing today. We're gonna do a little bit of a road trip. We have an itinerary and everything. Janine,
I was muted.
You were.
I actually didn't think it had muted properly, but it did. That's good.
I crashed into a van.
Because otherwise you would have heard a bunch of chair noises. I was going to say, so we have this itinerary. We're going to be crossing the states in a very non-direct way.
Man, okay. We could have just said, like, oh, let's start in New York and go to L.A. And instead, we have a plan.
Well, there's stuff I want to see for various reasons. Also, Jonescom Ice Cream in the chat says that I should try dropping the texture quality, etc. I promise I've tried. I promise I've dropped this all the way down to low everything, and it didn't change anything. So, yeah.
This is what we've been doing. Janine.
Whoops. Crashed. I didn't know you were there.
She didn't. This is.
Don't idle your car behind someone who's about to back out.
Trying to show off your cool Mini Cooper.
Yeah. Whoops. So the other thing is, I'm all scratched up now.
You probably don't have that perk.
No, I don't have that perk because I played like a hot second of this game.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So the thing that we're going to do, we have sort of rules here. Mm-hmm. We have to stay on the road as much as possible. We have to not run into people a lot. Also, I decided that if, you might argue with this one,
uh-huh.
I think that if we fuck up and get the police on us, we have to just pull over and pay the fine. Like, we're like road trippers. We're not gonna go on a police chase. One, that'll get us way off track. Two, super dangerous.
We'll see. I'm not promising anything.
So what's our first stop here? Whoops.
Not to get crashed into literally again already. My first step was to go back over to Cool Jazz Radio and see what they're playing. Okay.
Yeah, I don't like this Berlin minimal house music. I'm actually going to switch this right now if you're going to switch yours.
Yeah, I switched mine.
So
our first stop was you desperately wanted to go see Niagara Falls because you've never seen it from the U.S. side.
That's true. I just realized I also have my phone open right now, and I don't want that.
Set a waypoint there. That waypoint should show up for you. Oh, no, we might not be in a crew. Are we not in a crew?
We are. Okay. We're totally in a crew.
Then do you see that waypoint?
No.
Okay, that's not good. I don't know why that's the case. Yep, DVAX says Austin stream, fuck the police mode. That's true. I really like this leader in biogas ad. This feels like a 60 miles per hour drive here, maybe 65.
Also, yeah, just the fact that we have two streams of this, so if mine is.
You are listening to Royalty.
Mine's really framing and awful. But you can scope out Austin's, and that's cool. My feelings won't be hurt. I mean, you saw my stickers. That's kind of all I'm bringing here. It's like those cute stickers that I weathered up real convincingly in Photoshop because I'm
really
a pro.
Good. Yeah,
I'm very happy with them. It's
Path to Glory: The True Story of Two Soldier Men.
Oops, oops, sorry. Oh god.
So my review for this isn't out yet. People, it should be up on Paste this coming week. I'm not a fan of this game. Tonight, we're doing everything I actually like about this game, which is like looking at all of its weird pastiche America.
Crap.
Looking at lots of bad signs, bad slash really good signs. Again, Path to Glory, new original series, February 28th, Fridays at 10 p.m., the true story of two men in the torment of war. Oh, man, it's a war bromance.
They're advertising that really early, huh?
Their office, store, or restaurant, without paying the high monthly fees charged by BMI and ASCAP.
We have a third guest tonight on stream. It's the lady from royaltyfreeradio.com. Who will be reminding you that thanks to royaltyfreeradio.com, you can listen to music for free without paying royalties to BMI or ASCAP.
That reminds me. I need to... Whoop. Chill Out is a bit too chill. It's like a little... It's a bit quiet. I need to turn it up a little. Is that an emergency helicopter?
No, just an emergency ambulance, I think.
No, it's the helicopter.
I didn't see a helicopter.
There's a helicopter. Why would you think I was looking at an ambulance because and calling it a helicopter?
Because you said that seconds after an emergency ambulance drove past me. So I thought maybe you had like a brain.
Okay, so hang on. What's a non-emergency ambulance?
Well, like that one had its lights and stuff on. It wasn't.
Oh, hey, this is Niagara Falls. I'm really excited. We're here. Let's take a look at this.
We made it. And toggle display. What's up?
There are so many problems with this. There are a million problems with this. One, it's not horseshoe shaped. The big one's the Horseshoe Falls, because the water has been eroding that into a horseshoe shape. That's how the falls might have looked like a million years ago. Two, there aren't trees on either side of it. There are tourist traps.
Mm-hmm. There's like city. It's like a city.
Yeah, it is.
People live there.
A lot of them. Three, it's not that narrow at the bottom.
It's also kind of low, isn't it? Like,
it's way too low. I mean, these are not the tallest falls in the world, but they're very, very wide, and they are quite tall. They're more than 20 feet or so.
Yeah. I go over these falls at least twice a year, sometimes three times a year. Not over the falls. I go across them on my way home. I don't go over the actual
waterfall.
This
looks like shit.
Buckle in, everybody. We're playing the crew.
I'm really disappointed. They don't even have the... What are the other ones called? There's the Rainbow
P.S.
Falls?
You
or
also
like the
know
Angel
way more Rainbow about Niagara Falls than anyone in our chat will. And except for people who live in the immediate vicinity of the falls.
We don't have a lot in Canada to get excited about.
Yeah.
Also, I've been to two weddings in Niagara Falls, one of them quite recently. And it was actually really cool because they had their reception at this like cute little sort of event. Where are you going? You're driving me crazy.
I thought you were still parked. I'm going to set up the next waypoint.
Okay. I'm going to finish this. So they had it at this like event hall that was like you could look sort of one direction and it was just like, okay, that's the US. And you could look the other direction across Lake Ontario and see the CN Tower in Toronto, which was super cool because Toronto is not exactly a short little jaunt from Niagara, at least by road, because it kind of goes around the lake and stuff. So it was really cool to like look across the lake and be like, you know, with your naked eye, oh, that's the CN Tower, that's Toronto, that's really cool.
I set a new waypoint. I don't know why you're not seeing these. Maybe it's something in your options that you have turned off. But you should see them whenever I set. Let me see if there's something in here. But next we're gonna go to a town in Massachusetts.
Mm-hmm.
Where is this thing? I don't think it's attached to that.
I'm not pulled
over.
Oh,
is your do you have the 3D do you have the 3D ribbon turned on?
I think so, yeah. The one that's, like, above and, like, wiggles around. Yeah, I have that turned on.
Maybe I'm setting these wrong, but whenever I see...
Is there, like, a special, like...
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to see.
...crew point.
That's what I'm double-checking. I'm gonna... No, I can, like, set waypoint, define as objective, but that's all I can do. But normally... Yeah, I don't know. Maybe if we choose... Wait one second. I wonder if I do...
I can just follow you. That's kind of a more authentic road trip experience.
Okay.
Oh, you're invisible.
Well, it's because I'm in the map.
Okay.
Now I'm not. Okay.
I kind of was... That was scary.
We're listening now to Blue in Pink on Cool Jazz Radio.
We're listening to Sunblaster on Chillout Radio.
We did. Haroran asks, did we ever get that one chase mission done? I came on that stream and
That was disgusting. You're way ahead of me already.
Yeah.
I can see you on my mini-map, though.
Okay. I'm coming up on one of my favorite billboards in this game. Because it's just torn into... It's just, like, such a dilapidated little... Shitty new original series, and like behind that, there's like a water bottle ad. Everything's great.
Oh my god. I mean, I guess again, I did break my own rule.
Yes,
I didn't want to stop, and I wanted to make it a point of like, if we're gonna stop, we need to pull over and do this properly.
Yes,
and not stop in the middle of the road. For that reason. I'm also, it's really hard to look at the chat while driving, which is one of the main reasons. When you see me put chat up on a stream, that's often for me, because I want to see what people say, so I can, like, I don't know. I want to know what people think, even if I can't do that in the moment, necessarily. I want to know what's going on with people who are watching this framey garbage.
Andy really wants us to find her a punk or metal royalty-free station.
I bet there is one, but you have to pay for access to it.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Because there's a limited selection of free stations that cycle on this thing that we're using. Are we in Hancock? Where are we?
We're in the main Highlands.
Okay. Right, the main Highlands.
You know.
Not the secondary Highlands.
Oh, boy. 50 miles an hour speed limit. I'm probably speeding. Whoa.
Well, I don't care too much about speeding, because we're gonna be squiggling across this great nation.
Okay.
In a very limited
I didn't wanna go too fast, but, is the thing.
I mean, the reason you shouldn't go too fast is because your car is like level 60,000 and mine
it's
is
not.
Like level
it's,
two.
It's only level 700 something, I think.
That's I think approximately seven times mine, so
I'm checking. I think it's a thing I can turn on in here somewhere.
You are also player level 50, and I am player level 9.
Yeah, that's true.
And that affects the level of your cars, too. But my avatar is better than yours.
That's true. I have a shitty avatar.
You didn't try hard enough.
I had priorities.
Understandably, because who gives a fuck about Ubisoft's weird bullshit?
Yeah, this car is 797 level.
Oh, yeah, it says right beside that in our thing.
I turned that shit off.
We're both using street spec. Mine is 128, yours is 77.
I have a perf spec of this car, but it has like a real annoying hood, and I felt like, well, just this is the regular.
You can change that.
No, not to one that I like. You can't.
Oh.
They all have like stuff on the hoods.
Oh, what's this landmark? I guess our other rule should be if our road directly crosses a landmark, we gotta look like.
Mm-hmm. This is probably the main Highlands landmark? I don't know. We'll see what it is. I have it already. Oh, careful. Let's not go through these skills.
I mean, I can't. Remember, they're locked to me.
Oh, right.
Because I'm not technically supposed to be out of the Midwest right now.
Yes, the main Highlands.
DeRibs.
This land was once a disputed boundary between the U.S. and Canada. It may not be Scotland, but these Highlands certainly are Bonnie. Stop it. We can stop at the ribs if you want. We can get some ribs.
I just had dinner before we, you know, before we left the hotel. I had like a quarter chicken, and it's good.
I'm gonna run in and get these ribs real quick. The ribs.
You don't need to
freight
roll
lifter.
By eating the imaginary.
Someone took a cab here. Look, someone took a yellow cab to this rib joint.
Maybe it's a cab driver. Maybe he's having his lunch.
I'm just saying this. I don't think the main Highlands are filled with yellow cabs.
Well, you know, sometimes it's from like a bigger city and you pay like $80 to, oh shit, I just hit a sign and now the cops are right, they're not on me, but they're thinking about it.
My man, we could find ourselves a perfect community. Real estate, see over 2,000 new listings.
Oh.
Rom. That's how I eat, Andy. Andy wants to know what those noises
are. Oh, I thought you were eating ribs in your car now.
I mean, look, I took a little treat for... Whoa, Janine!
You swerved into me. Mm. You were changing lanes and you sideswiped me.
Uh-huh.
You can look back at the footage, you'll see.
Mm-hmm.
We're recording this from two perspectives, so it's all on the record. Gah! Okay. I just slammed on my brakes there.
Uh-huh.
No big deal.
That's a kind of an even shittier motel.
That's where you get murdered.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Oh, is that another motel sign? I don't really know.
Double motel. They're dueling motels. You.
I caught it that time. I did. I'm in first. I should let you know I'm driving in first person right now, so it's hard.
Are you?
Yeah. So it's hard to see like where.
Is that what we're doing?
That's what I'm doing. You don't have to. And I'll go out of it when I want to get out of the car to look at a thing. I'll go into third person.
There's also like that weird dashboard view, but that.
Sorry, that's what I mean. Yeah. Like, I'm in the car. I have my hand on the wheel.
Yeah, all of these, I'm in them for like a second and I start getting a motion sickness headache. Yeah. So I'm going to stick to third person, I think.
That's fair.
Also, they look really garbage at 10 frames per second.
I bet.
So we'll just stick with this because this is as good as it's going to get.
Mm-hmm.
Only the best here on stream, friends. I've been pricing new computers, so hopefully someday.
Chip says that the environment looks both really chill and really boring for a racing game. I think the environments tend to be my favorite part of this game, which is not saying much. There's a big variety, there's a big range. So, again, I really like these Imagine Today. Oh my god. Janine.
I'm going to stop and get some gas.
I swear.
Where you look at that Imagine Today.
I really like this Imagine Today billboard. They really only show up. I didn't see them in the Midwest at all. I mostly saw them on the East Coast, especially as I was going like from Detroit to down to New York. And I really like them because there's like they're that exact sort of like green capitalism guilt advertising that you see in the area where I grew up. So. Or listening to my...
Keith just said, did Janine just say emotion sickness because I feel that?
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, $3.50 a gallon, huh?
Victisinus, there is not actually gas in this game, I wish. I wish this game had, like, a road trip mode.
Me too.
Where it was like, you need gas, you need food, you need sleep.
I want there to be NPCs, and I want there to be banter. Like, I want a version of this game that is never going to be the thing.
I want, like, hitchhikers who tell you stories about, like, Iron Bull, I guess.
Right. Yeah, I want to... Yes.
I didn't pay for this gas. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, you said no crime! Bye! Bye, fuckos. Oh, thanks for the gas.
It's a double line. You're not supposed to pass here. No, I'm not adhering to that.
Okay. I am. I mostly am.
I mean, I'm trying, but I'm not trying as hard as I could, certainly.
Oh my god, this fucker. So, but I do like this, like, I want to be stuck behind this slow-driving asshole.
And then he, like, turns off and you're like, thank god.
Right, exactly. Not enough of that moment.
Yeah, I kind of actually, maybe we should follow the double lines.
I'm fine with that. You know, except for when it's time to...
Except for when it's 11:30 and we're in, like... We're like halfway into the country and we're just like, well, fuck.
Hey, buddy. Something else is, I don't think Janine and I have the same NPCs. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, wait a second. Ah! Hey, okay. He's fine. He's fine. He's fine. I have to get donuts and Portuguese books. Hey. Hi. Oh, boy. So like I was saying, my favorite thing in this game is the signage. If you didn't see, I did a storify of all of the signs, not all of the signs, but many of the signs that I looked at while I was here, while I was playing this game. I really like Boris Coffee a lot. I really like publishing house Portuguese Book is really good. Ooh, hello dear customers. 24/7 open 365 days a year. Customer, what's that say? Customer service 24/7. Great.
Wish I wasn't this ugly white dude.
Yeah, me too. You could go to a restaurant and get some snacks. What else is in this town? Where are we?
I just had dinner. You just had those ribs.
They were good, but I'm pretty hungry again.
Why hasn't she left? Why is it still her? Why is it still this orange shirt lady? Or sorry,
who
yellow
are you talking
shirt lady.
About?
The lady at the. She's just been like.
Oh, I don't
existing
again.
There to be badgered by our cars.
We all have basically. Different people. There's a department store. That's a kind of a shitty little department store.
You're stopped in the middle of the road.
Well, it's impossible to get
You're
these shots.
Monster.
It's impossible to get to look at these cool places. I want there Lobster. To be a mode to get out of my car and just walk around these weird simulacra of modernity. Like, this is all
Another
I want.
Another Portuguese books.
Yeah. This is actually an alright little neighborhood to live in now. I like these balconies a lot. Oh, here's a statue. Here's a statue of a guy. It's like behind us. He's just like hanging out in
what
this
is...
bush.
Hang on.
Yeah?
What? Can I drive in here? Is this a drive? This is like dirt. Yeah. What is
Ooh, what
the
is
storm?
The storm?
It's like a weird 1950s beach
this is
venue.
Nice. I like this. My car is not made for this, but...
Yeah. Not meant for... This is not a drivey place.
No.
But... That's, oops. That's cool. That's a cool thing.
Ballistic. Yeah, that's not on you.
Oh,
wow.
Sorry.
You just T-boned me. That's great.
Yeah. If you want a not shitty framey thing... multi-twitch over on to Austin's. Mine is probably gonna be very sometimes it's pretty good and sometimes it's not. Like, I streamed this game the other night and it was totally fine, and today it's just kind of a mess. Mm-hmm. But we wanted to get this done anyways.
Yeah. Oh, music. Track us. Surprise sale.
Alright, we're headed to Salem, aren't we?
We are.
Where are you?
I'm hanging out at the music shop. Do you want me to...
There's going to be so many beaches. We don't need to hang out at this shitty beach.
You don't
this
know?
Shitty main
okay,
beach.
Fine. Fine. This is Old Orchard Beach. That was a nice stop.
Yeah, that's what I... When I think of nice beaches, I think of old orchards.
You gotta open up your game. You gotta get... Oh, whoops.
You know, it's
one
summer.
Second.
I want to put on a nice two-piece. We're going to go to the orchard.
I have to break
you
things really quick. I did. Oh, fuck, and I missed one, so I'm never gonna get platinum. Ugh, the fucking end game here is terrible. I'm giving up. I'm not gonna... One second, I'm teleporting back. I'll be right back with you. It won't let me not hit it, so I just have to ignore it, which is really hard. Okay. We're almost there, almost to Salem Woods.
It's so frustrating that this looks like such garbage, and I wish I could figure out why.
Oop.
I don't know what I was doing on Tuesday that worked that mm-hmm. isn't now. Is that landmark down there? Or is that
this
are
is
we
where
turning
we're going.
There?
Yeah, we're turning
okay.
here. So we're going
okay.
into a beautiful Salem.
Oops.
Is there like a creepy radio station or like a real what's like a good Salem, Massachusetts radio station?
If you want a creepy radio station, I would suggest Radio Americana.
Yeah,
but,
toss that on really quick and see what's happening there.
You just drifted in the other
way. I was messing with my radio.
Yeah. Actually, Chill Out Radio has a weird creepy thing on now, so that's good timing.
So this is Salem. People who are from Massachusetts can probably...
A lot of pumpkins.
Lots of pumpkins. There's a big pumpkin scarecrow man.
There's a car part around here, so...
Yeah, there is. Oh, more ribs. Hmm. Old Orchard Beach. That's just on Route Zero. You know Route Zero. Up, and here we go. Just in time for Christmas.
Oh, yeah. This is... Hmm. Where's that car part at?
He says, hello, yes, this is slightly more rural than Salem, but I'll buy it, sure.
Royalty-free music
does,
radio.
Wait, does Pop Salem just have
to play in your place of business?
Does Salem just have a graveyard in the middle of the park? In the middle of their town?
Maybe. Where's this car part?
It's around, you have to go around. It's like kind of
you look at that graveyard.
You're gonna make a right and then another right. You're just gonna make a right and follow that road.
Yeah, and then I'll come back for this landmark.
Man, they just called me an asshole.
What? Who just called you an asshole?
These randos.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Oh boy, she shops at USA Original Store.
Oh, hey, there's a chick waffles over here.
Ooh, a chick waffles. I'll be right
there. Yeah, kind of chick waffles.
Girl, you know I want some chick waffles.
Where's this car? Is it in this? Oh, jeez.
Janine is currently picking up one of the many, one of the, as always, too many.
Here we go.
Collectibles.
Oh, this is right. I don't have any of these East Coast ones. I'm probably gonna ignore most of these then.
This popular tourist spot was once a major U.S. seaport, but it's usually identified as the location of the 1692 Salem witch trials.
Whoops. Oh, Christ.
Yeah?
It's fine. I'm gonna get this landmark. Where's this? Here we go.
So, from here, I think we're going down to New York.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where in New York, though. We didn't really talk. I guess Broadway?
Yeah, we did. I said we wanted to go see Temptress on Broadway. Oops.
Oh, boy. Okay. It's here-ish.
Is there just a boat over here? Just like a land boat?
Yeah, this is the old famous Salem land boat.
Mm-hmm.
There's another
graveyard.
It sure
is a land boat.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I love your shoes. I don't like your hair so much. You look like you're from a video game. Several years ago, but oh, did you went? Yeah, you didn't stop at this land boat.
I did not stop.
I mean, I don't give a shit about land boats.
I did look at it. I know. I shouldn't drive in Manhattan, but like, listen, Janine has to see Temptress on Broadway. I hope we see at least one sign for that, so that people know what the fuck we're talking about. Oh my God, you have to go. Oh, I hate you.
What?
This guy in front of me was taking way too much time to turn at a stop sign.
Screw these nerds.
A way of life.
Oh boy, someone got their messages deleted. I wonder what horrible, rude thing they said.
They're probably talking about how good the crew is. Like, oh, the crew is the best game. And our mods are really on that.
We have great mods.
Mm-hmm.
They do okay. To be fair, there's a good chance they were talking about how shitty this frame rate is, in which case I don't know that I blame them, but still, be nice.
Yeah, be nice.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah?
It's fine. I'm okay.
This Radio Americana is too bad. I can't.
Yeah, I can't deal with it.
I need to get to a straightaway so I can change the station. When we hit the next landmark, I'm also going to just go over all the stations that there are.
That's a good idea.
Whoa, wait, turn. Okay, I'm going to pull over to the side of the road is what I'm going to do while I do this.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I might switch from chill out because it's made me kind of sleepy.
Yeah, that's the same thing that's happening right now here. Station list. I kind of want to... I will say that I... Thanks, Janine.
I pranked.
Uh-huh. All right. You are listening to... I'm going back to Funky Music Radio.
Okay.
Keith says, can you guys drive to my house? You're already in Salem. It's not that far at all. Andy says, yeah, pick up Keith, you guys. We thought about doing this, not with
Keith.
Yeah,
oh my god, I toyed with that idea.
But with, like, visiting really stream friends on the way around. One, Keith isn't a stream friend. Two, that Salem is it, dog. Like, unless you know, is Stockbridge a real place?
There's no Boston, right?
No, there's no Boston. Like, we can meet you in Boston. Is Stockbridge near you, Keith? Yeah, a game where you could go pick up your friends would be great. It would be cool.
Yeah, what we considered was basically like, you know, we would go to New York, and then we would get Allie on the call for like 5 minutes and be like, hey, Allie, let's go see The Temptress on Broadway. And,
We could pick you up
that's kind of it. House music, that's what I want.
We could pick you up in P-Town.
P-Town, that doesn't sound good.
Pick him up in P-Town out on the Cape, you know? It's far, though. We have an itinerary. It's Cape Cod is such a big thing that, like, you have to loop all the way around.
Mm-hmm.
Helmet Connector says Boston is not canon in this game. And Andy says Boston was destroyed in the Great Car War of 2025. Talk, P-Town is so far away.
Yeah, we have...
And also, it's just a different... It's just Salem again, minus the...
Pumpkins.
The pumpkins. All right.
And probably with slightly fewer graveyards.
Slightly.
Epic Complexstro House.
You are listening to royaltyfreemusicradio.com.
God damn, you get ahead of me fast.
Epic Open World says, it sounds like Austin and Janine just want Google Maps the game. Like, I do, but I do also understand that wouldn't
slightly
necessarily be
that,
a fun... Like, I actually don't necessarily. One of my favorite things about this game are the ways in which it is not like America. Again, I really wish my stupid review was up. Right, but, like, the thing that this game does really well is the peripheral spaces between the spaces you're familiar with, or between the familiar and the completely unfamiliar. That, like... There are roads and areas and little towns that are like, they give you this like, little flash of recognition because they're like a place you've been to before, but not a place that you used to live in. Do you know what I mean? I don't think it does like the, it doesn't capture anywhere that you really
assholes.
Know. I know, this is absurd. Peace.
I don't even have a driver's license and I know that shit's not cool.
Nope.
You stagger your right shit. Like, music in your
office, you gotta pass on the left. If you're gonna drive slow, you can't.
High monthly fees charged by BMI and ASCAP.
Andy says that she would be really into an RPG where you travel cross country, kind of like modern Skyrim. But this does not seem to be it. Yeah, that's what I was saying when I said I wanted banter. Like, I literally would love a game in which
someone on this team wanted to make that.
And parts of it are here. And again, like, I do really like the segments of this game that are just like weird little town that aren't perfect. I like the pastiche of America.
Like the patches of asphalt on the road, like it's not just perfect.
For that reason, I think actual Google Maps the game would be rough. Like America isn't designed to be driven in short bursts for fun. Do you know what I mean? I do get that.
Oh God,
that looked really good from my rear window.
At least there's no cops around.
Mm-hmm.
RoadtripMusicRadio.com. High quality music to play in your place of business.
Crockbox says also, yeah, Road Trip RPG is literally FF15. Yeah, that's what it seems like. We'll see. We'll see about that one. Man, I'm loving Funk School.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That just ended, though. What's up next?
Oh, jeez.
Oh, there's another car right behind you who's not being good either.
Yeah.
But roads like this, like, there is a sense of I guess synesthesia is not the right word, but like, sometimes while driving down the roads in the northeast of this game, I definitely get the northeast and then like the area around Los Angeles. I do definitely get a feeling of like, hey, this, this is that place. This is that place.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Andy says, okay, but here's the thing. I want to be in a game I want to be in a game that FF15 does not have a woman character. Yep. Sorry. Driving and reading is hard.
Faxing Berlin.
Yeah?
That's the song that's on right now for me. Whoops. Hey. Sorry. I should just, like, stick my insurance information on the back of my car. You can just grab it as I go. Who am I kidding? I would never have insurance. the person in this car does not. They couldn't get insurance to save their life.
Jones says America Truck Sim would probably be out next year. I heard that they were doing that in a way that they release it state by state, which I'm not as into. They can get it, you know, and states are big. I get it.
You are listening to Royalty Music Radio.
Oh, okay. We're okay. Everything's okay.
Jones also says that they are mostly focusing on California and Nevada, which to me makes a lot of sense, in that California has a lot of different types of places, visually speaking. So I can get that. Where are we?
Good question.
Hey, cool. Hashtag cool, emoji cool. Fucking the Popo are parked here at the Herb Bakery. This is like Herb Bakery's national HQ. Look how big this is. Oh man, is this an Herb Bakery outlet? One second, Janine. I gotta stop for some bread.
I think it's
bread.
An Herb Bakery, like... Wait, there's also an Herb Bakery over there. So right, there's like wait. An actual Herb Bakery store over there, but this is like the distributor.
How do I get... That's what I'm trying to figure out.
High monthly fees charged by BMI and ASCAP.
How do I actually get into this place? Do I not? Oh, that's you. Cool.
I hate that. Here we go. Yeah.
We're in the Bronx. I guess. I guess we just made it.
Mall
to the...
Street Herb Bakery, USA original store. Runners.
So it's like a mall.
Oh, this is like a shitty outlet mall.
Yeah, it's like a shitty.
Doesn't look like any outlet mall I've ever seen.
Out-let. Yeah, it really doesn't. Runners, yeah, Maltree. I like a good Maltree.
I've been to a lot of outlet malls because those were not really a thing. I feel like they weren't a thing in Canada for a long time because whenever we went to an outlet mall, it was only when we were vacationing in the States.
Mm.
There's a couple outlet malls here now, but so I...
There's another Herb Bakery over here.
Some very vivid outlet mall memories. Yeah, it's like a weird...
I think it's like a Panera is what I'm imagining it.
Royalty-free music radio.
Oh, maybe.
A Panera bread, you know?
Why would they be in an
American cult?
Why would they need to be in an outlet mall? Why would Panera need an outlet?
Well, listen, now there's Chick Waffles.
There's another Herb Bakery.
I know. Here's another. This is that exact same outlet mall here. We're about to pass it on the right.
And a mall tree. There was a Life is Better with tree. What?
Oh, Our Plastics is here. That's good.
Life is better with tree.
Okay, we're in New York. I mean, it's the Bronx, so...
Yeah.
Is Lucas around? Lucas used to live in the Bronx. I think he's in Jersey City now, or in that area, which is also in here. I've also lived there. There was a red light, Janine.
I was braking. I don't have a good car.
Do you know that there's also a handbrake for, like, sudden stops? Do you know about that?
Is there?
Yeah, the X button.
What is it? Oh, that's what X does. Hmm. They haven't told me that. Okay. They haven't told me. Royalty-free they didn't tell me about perk points. I had yeah. 8 perk points that I never fucking no idea what that was about. Just they didn't tell me at all.
Andy, I want to go pick up Lucas, but I don't know that Lucas is around. Defects says, how do you guys feel about Panera Bread? It's been a long time since I've had some Panera Bread.
I've never had Panera.
I used to go there for salads and for sandwiches and stuff.
I don't think we have it in Canada. Or if we do, it might be one of those things that's like only in Toronto and British Columbia.
Someone get me a New York bagel.
A bagel?
Mm-hmm. I'm passing this, bro. We got places to be.
We do.
New York 5-0 isn't gonna stop us. I definitely ran. I almost ran that first light. I definitely ran that second light.
Oh, I've been running lights all the time. I didn't realize you were stopping.
I'm
for
stopping
lights.
At lights. That's gonna give me a chance to like, look around and see like.
Does it count if I stop after the lights?
No, like look. There's this cool sign here at this weird blue door that says Warn W S D H S J S K D H D A D D D.
Oh hey, there's Herb Bakery billboard. Yeah, those are sandwiches. It's like a good sandwich place.
Yeah, I guess.
Like fancy sandwiches. Was that? I think that light was.
Is that like
green
an old Herb Bakery? Look to your left. Look out the window to the left. It's like a little. Shitty, it's like a bodega, but it has Herb Bakery signs at the bottom. Do you see that?
No.
Where are you? Look right to
Warn,
your left.
Warn, W-S-D-H-S-J-A-K-D-E.
I just read that out loud.
D-E.
While you were looking at...
Okay. I didn't know what you were doing there.
Mm-hmm. But to the left of that door.
You're making sounds.
To the left of that door. There's another store.
I can't turn my head back enough for that.
Okay, well, it's back up.
Oh.
Do you see?
Oh.
It just says... It says best in town, and then it says Herb Bakery, and that's like a little blue sign. So maybe that's like, maybe they have Herb Bakery products, or maybe this is like the city Herb Bakeries have different, I don't know. Anyway, I'm going forward. We're going to get to Manhattan. Yeah. We have so many places to go. We have so many places.
Oops. Yep.
Meek.
Nudging into the oncoming lane as I try and check my phone. That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you took this off ramp, right?
Yes, yes. Wait, let me make sure. Yeah, that's the one.
Car part. Yeah. I'm gonna have to.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, that's a satellite dish, I think.
Oh yeah, whatever. That'll just show me more things I can't do. So.
Jack in the chat says, Herb Bakeries have become the main narrative focus of me for this game now. Now we are in Manhattan. We're uptown. We're just above the park, I think. There's some off-Broadway theater up here, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Janine?
It's green.
Oh. Well, you're going the wrong way, so...
Oh. Are we turning?
Yes.
I didn't realize you were turning.
Mm-hmm. There's also a thing here. Here's the park. Did I ever tell you when I we're in the Upper West Side right now, or sorry, we're in the Upper East Side right now. But when I first got into grad school at CalArts, they had this big like reception for all the East Coast. Like grad students going to CalArts or something, and that was in the Upper East Side, and it was really fancy. It was really weird. It was like at someone's like super big apartment, and they had art hanging on the walls. It was weird. Anyway, uptown art museums and media darlings. Here we are at the famous art museum. Oh wait, actually it says the Round. That's not a thing. Anyway, what's Virtuosphere say?
Oh yeah, the Round Museum, great. Virtuosphere says, so how long is the stream planned to go for? We have a
California
slot booked until 11:30 right now, but we're hoping to go for as long as it takes for us to get to the place where we're going.
Mm-hmm.
We might not get there.
We'll hustle.
Time
we should. It might be.
We'll
time.
See. We'll cross that bridge when we get to.
Okay.
It.
Sorry. Sorry, person. I just hit.
I'm completely...
South. Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, I'm going where... You are. I was just saying, I'm often not. I'm
You're
skipping the traffic
snot?
Light because I often have to catch up with you.
That's fair. That's fair.
But I would. I like that you're doing the traffic light thing because I want to watch your stream afterwards.
Okay.
I'll
see what
all
it's
that.
Like to be
see
stuck behind
like
big fucking trucks.
But I feel like I'm usually sprinting to catch up with you. So mm-hmm. I'll stop when you have to stop.
The round museum did look like a Frank Lloyd Wright building. Eamon. No one can get hurt in this game. Don't worry. Everyone's immortal.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm getting some weird rubber banding on these vehicles.
Oh boy. This is...
Y'all are seeing that. That is actually, for once, not a frame rate thing being gross. Oh hey, my frame rate was actually good for a second there. What was going on there?
Ooh, pizza. I don't know.
Ooh.
Oh
yeah, also I should clarify, the frame rate is 100% just the capture. For me, I'm getting like... 20
oh,
to
is
30.
It? I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Weird.
It's perfectly fine for me to play. It's just OBS. So, sometimes it spikes and sometimes it's dipping.
Well, we're at Times Square.
Ooh.
Their New York is terrible. And, like, again, that's kind of part of the...
This feels more like a boring part of Japan.
Yeah. Midtown. This area of New York is the busiest single commercial district in the U.S. and contains some of the city's most iconic buildings. Okay.
Like Toyland.
I like April. I like this off-brand,
there's
this like
sort
fake.
Of hot app guy.
Uh-huh. There is a hot app guy. I think he's a TV guy. He's a TV man. No way out of the law. Mike Ronson. Fairies in 3D.
Hot app guy is in that. That show
yeah,
with
he
the
is.
Red painted cross.
Yeah,
there,
he definitely is. The streets of LA. We stopped for some Boris coffee. I really like April, APRL, or APRL. I don't know how to pronounce that because there's weird hyphens. But I like it as like a fake brand a lot. I like Boris
Why
coffee
is this
even
not
more.
Letting me look around.
It's because you're still
usually...
in the spot and you're. It's,
oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, I know. I really like this Boris Coffee logo with the jimmies, the sprinkles, all over the place.
What's your problem, lady?
I really wish you could get out of the car and just walk around. Oh yeah, it's the new original series on I want to say USA. It's definitely a USA series, but it doesn't actually say that.
You can live where you want.
Euro contingency plan enacted. What? What's happening in Europe?
Oh. Jeez.
Yeah, Toyland is
yeah,
actually
what
solid.
Is that? That's really terrifying.
That's kind of terrifying. Alright. I like this song a lot. This song is like, we're creeping right now. Alright, so here's one of my main problems with... How they're setting up, quote
Went
unquote
into a
Midtown.
Menu.
Yeah, I did. Is that was that's right there, right behind us is Times Square, and this is Penn Station and Madison Square Garden, which are like a dozen blocks apart from each other, like 8 blocks away. Here they're like next to each other, and like even one block would help. The way GTA does it is like 3 blocks. It's like not much space, but any space at all helps. Good job. I don't know what you hit. Oh, that. Okay, good. So yeah, I don't think that there is, like, where we just were is where Broadway would be. It'd be, like, just off the side of that, and I don't think
yeah, no,
we're
we
gonna
saw,
see.
Yeah, no, we saw Temptress. It was great.
Oh, yeah, Temptress was so good. Okay, so.
next.
Next, I want to take us to a thing that isn't even on the map, but that reminds me a lot of the kind of little... shore communities across Jersey and kind of the eastern seaboard south of New York. So I'm gonna go there, where I grew up.
Apparently Hello Dear Customers is an actual store.
Oh, weird. Really?
I mean, there's just a big sign here that says Hello Dear Customers.
Oh, great.
It's like big green.
I really like these, the placards here. Whoa, 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 what? Why does it say world ending? Wait.
What?
1 second. I have to get up close on these. You know, so one of the things that's in New York is the things that you just post on the side of the wall, like on the side of the street, to like advertise like brands and stuff, you know?
You have a dude pinned against the wall.
But do you see, I guess behind that dude, do you see where it says world ending? Something discovered over...
Crystals is the power of crystals?
I don't think it says the power of crystals. You know...
No. BBC stunned over...
Oh yeah, BBC stunned over something.
Rocket drains Snoop Dogg.
No, I think it's his screaming. Rocket... Red? Rocket drama?
I don't know.
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
God. And over here, there's, of course, sick ads for, what do we got here? Trends 2010, fashion jewelry trends 2010, Track US, Publishing House Portuguese book. Good stuff. Okay. We're going to keep going.
No, I just parallel parks. Kind of.
I used to work down here. This is the village. It's a bad approximation. We've walked through here when you visited New York. We should actually make a left here. There's a thing.
Should get some bubble tea.
We should get some bubble tea. We should have an old man lecture me about how I need to get a real job.
Actually, he lectured you about how you should listen to me because I'm always right.
That was part of it. It was a good visit.
It was a good visit.
Mm-hmm. We're
he
at
probably
the...
thought he was doing you a huge favor.
I'm sure he did. Years later, I don't know. DSHS, we have open a multi-twitch, so if you want to see one that's less framey, you should come to mine.
Mm-hmm. It is better than it was yesterday. Yesterday it was 1 to 0 frames per second, and now we're dancing between 10 and 15.
Oh boy.
So, you know, where are you? Oh, you...
We're going south-ish. I'll be at the stoplight.
I'm just loop back this way and...
Where are you? Oh, I see.
I'm like just one block.
Yeah, make a left there.
Yeah, I got it.
Now we're down by Chinatown, which is literally where we got that bubble tea. Yeah. Their Chinatown is also terrible.
Not surprised.
I mean, it is what it is, you know?
Yeah. I feel like a game like this would actually be better suited to Canada because Canada has so much just nothing in between the something.
Yeah.
That you could maybe have a little more room to do your some things.
Right. We
only have like 5 cities that matter.
If I was never in New York, I bet I would like this New York a lot more. If I didn't live there for 3 years.
And also, like, there have been several games that have had simulacra of New York
that
were pretty darn good. Mm-hmm. So compared to that, this is maybe not going to hold up.
Jack says, I sure love some Chicago Karate Revolutionary France herb pretzels.
Oh shit.
There's a whole for people who aren't seeing the chat, meaning Janine, I guess, there's a whole mythology of the herb bakery forming.
Wait, do you not have chat in yours?
No, I do. I'm just saying
you wouldn't be seeing chat.
Just you.
Oh, okay. You could just
Umbrella says, will you highlight this vid, Austin? I highlight, like, I probably won't make... I will probably... Oh, I guess... Right. Can I just export it from my channel to Stream Friends? Is that a thing I can do?
I mean, you can download the archive and just upload that.
I could do that. We got that.
I'm actually going to have to do that because I realized I turned automatic archiving off the other day for a thing I was doing. And so this, I'm going to have to download this from Twitch, but that'll be okay.
Okay.
That's fine.
We're in Jersey City now. I used to live here too. I used to live north of where this would have popped us out. Again, their inclusion of Jersey City is kind of odd to me because it doesn't have anything that aesthetically different than...
Like, are you going left or right here?
Right. Okay. Left is the ocean, or the river. Eamon Kite says also, Canada is part of a future expansion pack.
Not anymore, it's not.
Alright, we can cut through here. Fuck this.
I thought this said cool state.
Cool state!
This is coal state. That's way less interesting.
Coal state is vaguely where I was born. This is my neck of the woods. Yeah, yeah. Coal state is like their stand-in for northern Pennsylvania, southern Ohio. Nice. Yeah, this is Bayonne, which is a real place in Jersey. I wish it wasn't.
Oh God, taxi van! Why'd you do that?
Yeah, Allie says, oh my god, there is a Long Island and it's pushed up against Manhattan. This makes me feel uncomfortable. Yeah. Bayonne is kind of a shit hill. Yeah. Bayonne, we're gonna speed through Bayonne. As much as I love these like little shitty factories with like frozen in place US flags. This place is a shithole. Like, this is the sort of place that makes New Jersey get a bad rap for being a factory state and like a smelly state. It's places like Bayonne.
I was about to say, I could see someone getting their kneecaps broken here.
Yeah, yeah, that's fair.
I mean, at least Jersey's not Michigan.
This is true.
What are all these weird orbs everywhere?
You just contain stuff sometimes. You know, put stuff in other stuff sometimes, okay? Don't worry about it.
I didn't realize that Dr. Robotnik had set up shop in Jersey.
Really, it only makes sense.
Yeah. Kind of does. It all adds up.
Ooh, have I not done this jump yet? What? Where's the jump at? Oh, it's behind me. Fuck. Alright, here's the thing. I'm going to do this jump really quick.
It's okay. I just rammed into a building and a post and then a fence. Mm-hmm. And then spun out a bit.
Hey!
Certainly. Vroom, crashed.
Give me that platinum. Gotta get that platinum. Level 43. This game has a really bad end game, everybody. I hate the progression system. I hate a lot about this game.
Oh, it's because all that stuff, all of these things are locked off because they're level 10 and up.
Oh, weird.
So I guess you're supposed to be in the Midwest until you're level 10, yeah, and then at that point, everything else unlocks. Mm-hmm.
So this little neighborhood here, the suburbs, it says Washington suburbs, which is not accurate, because, like, it could be the Maryland suburbs, like, areas down on the eastern shore of Maryland can look like this, places in Jersey look like this, places in Delaware look like this. Yeah. So, like, I definitely, as a kid, used to visit my friends who lived in nice places that looked like this. Yeah, this is a pretty church.
The church is gorgeous. I'm going to find them.
So I just wanted to swing by here. I'm going to switch radio stations again. I'm going to go over what our radio stations are.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, there's a Chick Waffles and a hot dog cart.
This place is all right.
Oh, wait, the Chick Waffles is the hot dog
cart. Tovo, I didn't... Tovo, I was reviewing this game.
Oh, yeah, I scared him. I pulled up too close.
I got a review copy of this game. I did not buy it for myself. So we have...
Homemade cooking lobster. Let's go to the homemade cooking lobster.
Tolo says hashtag checkmate atheists. Real good. So we have funky music radio. We have chill out radio, which is playing Nautical Miles right now. Let's hear what this is like.
Oh, so Tea House is on again. I was just about to change the station.
We have Christmas radio. Sweet Cradle Song is playing.
Sweet Cradle song. That's about as generic as you can get, sure.
Previously, I had been playing Blitzen, Glad Tidings, It's Christmas, and Attention Shoppers. Here's some Tender Moments Radio. Royaltyfreemusicradio.com. Playing Love and Dreams. No, I'm not feeling this.
So Tea House is my world.
Right now. Speaking of house, there's House Music Radio. Oh wait, that's just playing
Tea House. That's where I am. Yeah.
Okay.
I was actually also going to change the radio before it became night, but I have a really strong association between driving at night and house music because of my dad.
Great. So. Cool jazz radio is on, and that's Strolling Hand in Hand. I might just keep it on this, but I think it's good nighttime music.
Yeah.
We're about halfway through this list, so then I'll go through the rest the next time we take a stop.
I'm going to have a... Oh, okay. I was going to have a truffle.
Oh, you have a truffle. You take a break.
A little like truffle break.
I go grab some water and
yeah.
Hang out by this homemade cooking lobster.
Place. Yeah. Yeah.
Have a nice lobster dinner at the shore.
Lobster.
People, you know, hardcore Austin Walker Twitter stands will remember that at 5 a.m. the first night I had this game, the last thing I did was drive into the sea directly in front of here while listening to the Pixies. All right, I'll be right back.
Oh god, I just dropped my truffle into my lap.
Royaltyfreemusicradio.com. High quality music to play in your place of business.
How's everyone's weekend going? Is it going good? I hope it is. I should say the reason that I associate house music with driving at night is because of my dad. It's because he drove trucks for a little bit, and during that point he got into like satellite radio and listening to house and dance and electronic music at night because it kind of keeps you awake, but it's not too like high tension.
Mm-hmm. I'm eating a Great Value crispy colored chocolatey chip rice square. Individually wrapped.
How are those? Those hold up to the name brand?
Yeah. Yeah, I like these a lot, actually. Yeah, these are good. It's only the second one I've had, but I've enjoyed them.
They're only like a buck.
Janine bought me these. That's how she knows how much they are.
Oh.
Janine sent me a care package recently. Because I don't know how to care for myself. That's the... Alright, so next I think we're going to head over to D.C.
Mm-hmm. We're right nearby that, right?
Mm-hmm. No. I think what we should do is kind of... Let me see what this path takes us through. Well, that's not really right. Well, I guess it might have to be. All right, so what we're going to do, I think, is go up and around the White House and then back down.
Mm-hmm.
That's not where I want to go, though. How about that way? Yeah, okay, perfect. I think... Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Keith says, quote, "For the love of God, take care of yourself," package.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't quite that... I guess...
No, it wasn't. It was, Austin, you live in poverty because you're a grad student.
Yeah, I had made sure to include, like, you know, granola bars specifically geared towards increasing your protein intake, mm-hmm. and like things with fruit in them.
Mm-hmm.
But also, it was mostly still junk food.
Mm-hmm.
There's some, even there's that some... stuff was junky junk
yeah,
food.
Yeah. There was some, you know, it was rough for a minute there, money wise.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not following me, are you? Oh, you
I
are.
I am. I'm just a bit behind.
Okay.
Whoops, whoops. Oh, not meant to go on grass.
Nope.
Mini Cooper's not meant. This particular spec of this Mini Cooper, not meant to go on grass. It's really hard to see this road.
Yeah, agreed. We're turning right here. Oh, you said it has to be. Okay.
There's no other way to turn there.
So these are like the quote unquote suburbs of Washington, which is a little bit more accurate. I mean, these not really, suburbs. But like again, like it's evoking the sorts of places I've driven through.
Oh, I just knocked someone's trash.
Haha, fucko.
Suck it, Senator. Who cares? I knocked out a lamppost. It's good.
Oh, we're back to real road.
Yay, I'm not there yet, but I can't wait.
Okay.
I appreciate that they have this kind of, like, this is slightly shittier road, but also
yeah,
not dirt road.
Not
it's
dirt
just
road.
Like, you
yeah.
know, this is not the road you're spending millions on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, geez, sorry.
Yeah?
Oh, God. There we go, almost caught up.
I'm stuck behind a news van. Oh, mm-hmm. Okay, well, you're here now, so bye, news van.
They're probably on their way to report some important politics news.
Yeah. Well, you know, the Euro crisis or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, they need to get the president's response to the Euro crisis plan.
Right. So many herbakeries. So we're at the National Mall right now, I think.
Is that the big water?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's up here to the right, I think. Yeah, that's like where the Washington Monument is. In the pool, yeah. Yeah, there's Washington Monument. To the left.
What is original store or something?
The USA original store.
Yeah. It's their headquarters.
Yeah, this is it. They're technically a government operation, you know.
Oh God.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So I was turning to look at the Washington Monument.
Mm-hmm.
It's right there, and I didn't actually look at it.
Get up
Pull
in there.
And get a proper, okay. proper look. And then knock over this news stand and drive half on the grass.
Yep. Oh, there's a bunch of flags that don't move in the wind.
There's an ice cream truck driving past me. That was creepy. I can't see anything right here. That's cool.
Yeah.
It's really hard to see fucking anything in mm-hmm. this game sometimes.
It is. So we're just gonna keep going north, basically.
Yeah, I gotta look at this monument. So.
Okay.
I can't. It's physically impossible for me to see anything more than the first few feet of it.
We'll just keep going further away from it. That's how you get a good look at something. There we go. You have to go 200 yards away. That's all.
Oh, jeez.
This set to cool jazz is really good.
Where is it? I don't even know where it is now. Where am I?
You got closer somehow to it. You come
is it
towards
behind me.
Me yes,
now?
It's behind you. You're way back close to it again.
Fuck.
You got spun around and then drove closer to it.
It reset me.
Oh, I crashed. I see. Like you crashed.
Yeah. Oh, but yeah, but see, now it's really far away and dark, and I just can't, like.
Great.
And there's not, there isn't, like, a landmark thing near
there. No, there isn't. There's I'm sure no, that there like... is a landmark thing here somewhere that will give you. Let's see. Yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Anyway, we're going to keep going north because I think the White House is up here. It should be the capital, I think, but.
What does DC stand for?
District of Columbia.
Hmm.
Yeah, we're gonna go up here to President's Park. In fact, are we there now? Can we just wait? No, okay. So we're at the White House. Did you just park in me or something?
No, I hit the car that was behind you and pushed it through.
Oh, jeez.
While you were in your menu.
So if we make a, if we go back this way, the White House should just be right to our right. Yeah, it is. And there's a helicopter or something. A fountain.
Where is it?
Right, turn right.
Oh.
Just look right. Look to your right.
Hey, Far Cryzer. Guess they want to gawk too, huh? Oh. This is not what I was expecting.
No, this is kind of terrible. Again, it's not really well lit. The nighttime lighting in this game is bad.
Looks like a rich kid's school.
I mean, that's not so far off.
And again, no landmark thing, huh?
I think that there is. It's far. It's not far, but it's. Mm. We could go grab it if you want.
No, I don't. I don't want to get bothered with those unless they're right on our path.
Well, it depends. Are you? We could go get it on the way down to the next spot, or we could cut through the Pentagon. Don't.
Meh. Let's not worry about it.
Well, I'm going to set the next waypoint, and then we'll decide based on where it tells us to go.
Okay.
It tells us to go back the other way, so let's yeah, okay. So left here.
You just hit someone?
Nope, I spun out, like my wheels or whatever.
I heard a crunch.
No, I wasn't hitting anybody.
I definitely heard,
I believe you.
I'm going to review the tape on that. Mm-hmm. I don't believe you.
I'm not ashamed about hitting people. I hit people constantly. Like,
what is that? It's like a weird little tiny lit up house back there.
Oh, weird. It might be the Jefferson Memorial?
Maybe.
Right, no, cool. I guess the Lincoln Memorial isn't here either. Anyway, I'll be up at this thing. Top of display. The nation's capital, home to some of the country's most historic and iconic monuments. A great place to visit. Also, you'll note here, people watching the stats on my screen, that this game doesn't think I've played it at all. It says I've visited 3 monument spots total ever, and I think you've seen me visit more than that. So... Yeah, I'm certain you. We visited Salem, we visited Niagara Falls, we visited a bunch in New York. Like, this game is just busto. People are arguing about the quality of Sonic Lost Worlds in the chat right now. Welcome to stream, friends.
Yeah, pretty much.
Left here. Back to the suburbs. And then a quick right.
I got $7 for a good drift.
Gotta get them drift bucks.
Road trips.
Epic open world. Have you, does it still say you've played 0 hours, Austin? Yes. Or it'll say I've played an hour or whatever we've played tonight. Like, it's completely busted. Things like, a lot of things like that didn't make my review. Because that's just not the sort of review I write.
Because word counts also.
Yeah, because word counts. Because, like, I could have turned in a 3,000 word review about this game, and 1,000 of those words would have just been like, oh, and these systems are broken. But, like, even if they were fixed, even if the server was working.
It just doesn't, it doesn't, whoa, Jesus. Oh.
Yeah? Wait, you're going completely the wrong, what just happened?
I spun out in a real serious way. It's fine. The thing I was going to say is, like, those systems, they don't matter. Mm-hmm. Like, if that system worked, you wouldn't mention your review anyways. Yes, like,
exactly.
It has a really good system of keeping track of how long you've played it. Like, who cares? Whatever. It's just one more thing on the pile. But
yeah, exactly.
Who cares?
Jack is really impressed with the piano work that's happening on my channel, on this jazz channel right now. It's kind of a Brubeck style piano piece.
Oh, we're in the south now.
We are. We're in Pine Island.
Officially entered. This doesn't seem like an island, but whatever.
Yeah. I mean, we're going over a big body of water just now.
Maybe. That would be it.
I think this is While My Spanish Guitar Gently Weeps. It's
been on a piano?
No, this is a different song now.
Okay.
Bye, Keith. Nice gas station here. I think we're doing okay for gas, though.
Yeah.
We filled up a little while ago.
In Salem, like.
Yeah, let's assume we got gas when we took that break in Jersey.
Lobsters and gas.
Yeah, lobsters and gas.
Jersey Pete's lobsters and gas.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, it's so hard.
On Highway 7.
It's so hard not to order a pizza right now.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't have to make that choice in the end.
Yeah. What'd you end up eating?
Shall I? They're doing their holiday specials now, so that's where I got those chocolate truffles.
Oh.
You can get a
I'm taking this turn off here.
Quarter chicken. You can get a quarter chicken. It comes with stuffing and cranberry sauce and, you know, the side and the usual thing. Oh, God. And a little package of 5 Lindor truffles for like $13.
It's a good deal. Here's a maltry.
Yeah. And here's the even better deal there is that the Lindor truffles have a coupon printed on the inside it's for 2 quarter chicken dinners for $15.
Oh, wow. That's super
good. I think it's pickup only, though.
Wow, that sucks.
Yeah.
I wish I had a car. So many places have pickup only deals, but like I can't do anything with this.
Where's the Swiss Chalet in your area?
It's walkable. It's just, like, I walk past away. It. No, I walk past it on the regular, but it's not walkable with hot food. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, there's construction happening. Wait.
Where are you excited? Oh, man, this forest is cool.
Yeah, this whole area is really cool, actually.
Spooky.
Right, so one, cool spooky forest. 2, this road work is the coolest thing I've seen in this game.
There's a deer just freaking out over here.
This road work is the coolest thing I've seen in this game so far. Sure, there's a jackhammer sound coming from somewhere that... Oh, that guy has a jackhammer! He actually does. The reason I think this road work is one of the coolest things in this game so far is because it shows that someone at this studio who is helping to build this world actually thought really deeply and hard about what it meant to go on a long road trip and like what it meant to drive long distances through highways. And part of what that is sometimes there's road work happening.
The effect on the tape is not good.
Oh, Jeez, I hadn't even noticed that was tape. I thought it was just like cardboard. No, I thought it was wood.
It's supposed to be tape. It's blowing a little. It does not look.
Oh, that looks terrible.
I guess if you're driving past it, it would look fine.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. But like just the inclusion of this.
I wonder if there's any section where like road work is like blocking.
Oh, that'd be
like,
great.
Like redirecting. Oh, like
I would
in,
love that. I doubt it.
Is it Euro Truck that has that? There was like that Maybe. One section of the road that they're like redirecting things through a lane. You have to take turns and stuff.
Look at this little like pagoda. Thing. This little like not pagoda, what's the word, is there a better word for that?
I mean, you could call it a pavilion.
Yeah,
it's not quite tiny. A gazebo implies a raised
yeah
deck.
It's not raised, so
I would call
holy
it, oh,
shit. Fuck that guy.
I mean, to be fair, I was parked in
Oh, that was amazing from my view. That was so good.
I shouldn't have parked there, like, to be fair.
To be fair.
But also, should have stopped. He had a lot of warning.
He had a lot of warning. You were a big pink Mini Cooper. It's not hard to see. I mean, there's a lot of road work and stuff happening here, huh? Caution, FPC. I don't know what that means. Oh, wait, it might have said.
Five-person construction.
Sure. Man, this whole chunk of road is deep under work right now. Bye, Keith. Bye, Keith. South Center. Ooh, and here's a Wellsons. We made it to a Wellsons. This is, yeah. It looks like an IHOP, but, like, what if an IHOP was a walk-in clinic?
What, yeah. What's a hi-fi store?
Like a high-fidelity music store that they sell stereos.
Oh.
A hi-fi is like a radio and a, like a vinyl record player. High-fidelity music. So I guess not
they
not.
They have
music.
A better name than Hi-Fi Store.
Yeah, no one uses that term anymore. But oh, HGTV sales. Electronic
so
South Center.
Hi-Fi and Wi-Fi, and they could sell the stuff they sell, but also, like...
Right, but also stuff people actually buy now.
Yes. I mean, some people buy hi-fi stuff, I'm sure, like hipsters, but I don't think they're out in the middle of fucking nowhere in the forest.
Oh, you mean the Palm Coast?
Yeah, well, I don't see many palms here. Whoops, where are you? Oh, you're up here.
Yeah, did you miss the turn?
No.
You did, I see you on the map. I see where you are on the map.
I didn't quite miss the turn.
Uh-huh. I really like these woods. I do like the, I don't know, just like all of these trees, the fog in between them is really nice. This is the best part of the day in this game in terms of lighting effects.
Yeah. Unlike in real life when this would not be the best time of day for driving.
Right. It would be kind of miserable.
Get that like half light blindness or whatever the fuck. It's, mm.
Yeah. Not good. Yeah. Well, we're in Daytona.
Daytona.
Yep.
Shit. Oh, God. I'm...
How you doing, driver?
Good.
Oh, Asian lunch. Beautiful world. That's... Natural salon. These are all... I haven't been to any of these places. Hold on, I'm parking.
Oh, the sun rising above the road there is beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Better hang out in Daytona for a second and get us some Asian lunch breakfast. Maxi Hall, Sportswear Unlimited. I like this song a lot too.
Asian lunch, all one word.
Yeah, Asian lunch, one word.
Was this one just says place... store.
Yeah, it is. It's not lying.
What's... UB Network.
Oh, it's a shopping center. Yep. Oh, sweet and tasty. Tasty.
UB Network seems to sell keyboards.
So tasty. Like,
hang on a second.
Are you screenshotting?
No.
Mm-hmm. This is a good tweet. This is a good way to tweet that we're doing this. I don't think I had done my own unique tweet yet, so I'm gonna do that right now.
Oh yeah, I didn't do a unique one. Is that like a furniture store? What's this? Oh, this is just some sort of weird lounge. But there's an Ur Bakery poster inside this weird lounge.
Ur Bakery is everything, Janine.
Also, they just have a badge on the wall that says garbage.
Oh boy, I have to see this. Wait, we stay there for a second. Let me just get this tweet out.
I'm gonna use this opportunity to change my radio off of this shitty dubstep.
What did I save this picture as just now? Oh, Asian lunch, of course. How could I forget? Asianlunch.png.
What station are you on right now?
I'm so cool, Jazz, but I'm gonna keep going down the line and see what else we got going on. We got Radio Americana, just playing Firewood. I'm gonna leave this on for a bit. It seems right for the sound.
Oh, you're gonna do Radio Americana?
Unless you're not. Unless you're going to.
No, it's fine.
I can keep flipping through. I could do Swingin' Big Band. You are listening
to Royalty. Oh, I wanna do Swingin' Big Band.
Okay. Wait, what's
I mean, we're not really in a swell.
No, I think I'm gonna wait on Swingin' Big Band.
Yeah, maybe we should save it.
Yeah.
We'll go.
Let's see what melodic rock radio. Back home, Julio Cladnew. I'm gonna stay on this, I think. If you wanna do you wanna do Americana?
I'll do Americana if you're not doing it.
Okay.
Someone should.
I'm gonna stay on melodic rock radio. That
also
feels.
I'm gonna check Twitter because my phone is.
Yeah, it's because I tweeted us doing this, and you know. People were excited about that. Understandably.
Mm-hmm. Big Sky, and then in brackets, Sherman.
Alright, so wait, where is this lounge you were telling me about in Daytona?
I'm parked in front of it.
Okay, I'll swing around.
By Natural Salon.
I see.
And there's there's like half an Ur Bakery poster, and then a badge that just says garbage.
Yeah, that garbage badge is amazing.
You play music in your office,
also, their carpet is really dirty.
That whole place is bad. Oh, yeah, I see the Urbake sound or a sign.
I think it's Urbach.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Sorry.
Garbage. Is this like the office of garbage?
Yeah, this is the garbage office. This is where garbage works. Did you screen cap garbage?
I did.
Good.
Okay.
Did you tweet it? We're gonna keep going south.
No, I didn't. Should I tweet it?
Yeah, you should tweet that garbage sign.
Okay. Well, I have to. Then I have to open the whole thing.
Okay. Yeah. Fuck that. That's okay.
It's funny, but it's just a sign that
it
says garbage.
South Atlantic supermarket. Scuba Florida rental shop here. Oh man, you want some hot cough? You want some cough?
No, I just got over my hot cough.
Nah man, I'm gonna get some cough.
Royalty-free right, music let's, radio let's... dot com.
Oh, the music shop? Music oh, the music shop right next to Musica. The Musica shop, London, New York, Tokyo. These people must hate each other. There's like a deep rivalry here. Also, the music shop seems to sell laptops.
Yeah, you know, it's for music laptops.
Uh-huh.
Students love them. Students are all about the music laptops.
All right, right at Scuba Florida. That's the wrong view. There we go.
Rhetorical Acrobat asks, are there P-stop mechanics? Yes, when we have to pee.
Yeah, I wish there were. Like, we legit both super wish they were. I just realized that Chick Waffles is just a KFC. Like, the signage and stuff.
Oh.
Like, I don't know how that is up here, but, like, that like, peak with
Wait,
the red...
Wait, that's not and... you. That's a minivan.
Great. You're on, that was you. You're on a different road.
Well, you're... Where are we?
You're gonna make a left on this next...
No, where are we going?
You're gonna make a left.
No, where are we going?
South. I'm asking you, where are we going? We're going to another place in Florida, you might recall.
Mm-hmm.
Do you not remember? I crashed no, I really bad. Oh boy. There's a flashing light in my eye. I don't know what's causing that. Oh, it's this guy's. Anyway, I really wanted to see what the top of this shop. Oh, it's another one of these Asian lunch shopping centers. But it has like a... Oh, it's called the Sunshine. It's the Sunshine Shopping Center. Yo, I want some chicken and waffles. That would be real good. Are there some other player over there? Are you Janosh666?
No.
Okay, I wish you could turn off player names.
Are you you?
Yeah, yes. I'm you? Me. No, I'm me.
You?
Yes.
Are you you?
Yes. I'm me.
We'll get that vaudeville act together one day.
One of these days we'll get there.
We're gonna work on a little
escape?
More.
One second, I'm gonna do this escape skill.
To get Keith a straw hat.
Gotta grind up that endgame gear.
You gonna get those pauldrons soon?
Gotta get those pauldrons. Those car pauldrons. Those cauldrons. Mm.
Cauldrons are different. That's a different thing.
Are they?
Cauldrons?
Fuck.
Cauldrons.
I didn't get there. Oh, yeah, like things that you write, like a cauldron. Right? It's a different thing. That's already a thing.
Yeah, it is.
Disney World is not in this game. There is no...
We looked for Disney World and Disneyland.
We looked for, like, any sort of knockoff amusement park in that vicinity and just did not find anything.
Also, you're forever far away from me right now.
Oh, okay. I'll stop at this creepy farm place?
Maybe don't do that, because you're going to get murdered.
Oh, it's like this is like an orange shipping facility.
That's good, because this is all orange groves, so they probably need one of those.
Look at all those oranges.
I really like that tulip area in the Midwest.
Yeah, New Holland?
New Holland, it's a cute place.
Alright, let's keep heading south. Fucking police watch, get out of here, cop. Boo! Oh shit, I just started the in-game radio by mistake. I did not mean that. Stop. Whoa!
Sorry.
Whoa! I'm keeping it together. I'm okay.
You stopped in the road.
I did not stop. We're turning left here.
There's a cop driving really slowly beside me.
I know. No, no Busch Gardens. There's no amusement parks down here. It's weird. No Universal, no, like, obviously, like, you're not going to get the name things, like, and I'm fine with that. Like, in fact, again, I'm way more interested in their weird knockoff amusement park. And
I would go to Disney Planet. Don't act like you wouldn't.
I would, you're right.
Go hang out, get your picture taken with Morky and Princess, Germaine.
Yeah?
Mm.
I'm stuck behind an ambulance.
What about,
We did find that one amusement park that's just no... We did find that one amusement park that's just nowhere near a way we can go.
Danny the Goose.
Wait a second, is this... Don't hit me.
Chewy, Booey, and Gooey.
Ew, no. That's not the
their
name...
Their uncle.
No. Oh, no. Did you get there? Did you get to what his name has to be?
Of course.
Okay, good.
I'm happy not drawing attention to it.
Uh-huh.
Unlike some of us. I was going to say something at some point. I don't remember what the hell it was. Oh,
here we are.
If you just turn your music volume down in the game, then you'll never hear the radio, even if you accidentally turn it on. That's what I did.
I don't know that you can see it, because you can't actually... Cool. You can't actually look, but if you look up to this building that's to our left, it says Space
How
7.
How the fuck... Wait, this isn't it,
no,
is
wait,
it?
No, it's not it. That's not just it. We'll get there, don't worry.
Okay.
It's part of it, though.
How would I look up at this?
You wouldn't. You have to, like, just drive to where I am and look behind you, basically. Ooh, is there a helicopter here, too? There's a helicopter here. So I know. Right, did I miss the turn off? Wait, I want to make sure I didn't miss this turn. I did. We missed the turn. Right here.
Oh. That's a big red thing, all right. The flag on it or something?
Yeah, it'll show up in the monument.
There's a helicopter right here, huh?
Yeah, there is. Listen, this map just drove across this for me. You can check the tape on that. So you're just gonna have you're gonna turn through these woods just to catch up to this dirt road. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I don't know why it did that.
Shady.
Yeah, the knockoff NASA logo is really good. I like it a lot. Hey, Rose.
They don't just put this...
That's just right here. Cape Canaveral. That's a spaceship. It's just out. It just hangs out. Part of the space coast, this station has launched many U.S. spacecraft over the years, thanks to its proximity to the equator.
You can drive right up to a space shuttle, but you couldn't drive underneath a roller coaster at that fucking park in the Midwest. Ridiculous.
I can't deal with melodic rock radio. I really thought I could. I can't. I can't do it.
No, I can't.
It's miserable. Is ambient guitars, like, not guitars? Is it just, like, ambient?
Oh, Radio Americana just, like, stopped doing...
We want ambient guitars for a hot minute and see how that is.
Gee, is this window still working? Is my chrome just hanging?
Maybe. I'm underneath a spaceship. They should not let me do this.
No, they super shouldn't. Can I just...
So Catcher Dimas says, Ur Bakery Space Center. For people just joining us, Ur Bakery is a bakery chain in this game. You are bakery. It's the first bakery. It's the only bakery that really matters, I think. I wish there was a... Well, there's no NPR knockoff because that's just NPR. We could just go to that. We're using royaltyfreemusicradio.com.
You are listening to royaltyfreemusicradio.com. Mm-hmm.
The second I said that, she came on to say, you're using royaltyfreemusicradio.com. So... That was good timing on her part. Let me look at the map.
I fucked up my window here. The radio's working again. I don't know if the chat. The chat seems to be...
Frozen?
Yeah.
Let's head here.
I'm gonna tell Chrome to kill it and then reload it, and then we should be fine.
Reminder, I hate this game. Like, we're doing the one thing... that I like in this game, but again, new people who are joining us from the tweet. My review for this should go up on Pace this week. I am not a fan. In many ways, in many very Austin Walker ways, right? Like, ranging from concerns about... ranging from just like, oh, I don't like playing this thing, to strange concerns about the politics of this game's progression system.
Twitch is just like, my Twitch chat is just not reloading now. It is just like, nope,
Twitch was being weird for me earlier too, so that could be.
I don't want to miss out on any of the sweet, sweet chat.
Yeah, I understand. You don't want to lose that part of your...
There we go. I think maybe, like, everything else broke, but I think we're getting back to, blue radio, gross. That black one back.
Get that. Gotta get that. Yeah, I really like that Space Center logo. We're just like, space! There it is.
Fuck it, I'm gonna put on Christmas radio.
Okay.
We're gonna save Christmas radio, but I need some Christmas radio in my life right now.
Okay.
I hope the chat's working. No one said anything yet, so it's hard for me to tell.
Oh, you know what? I might go to Swingin' Big Band based on where we're going next.
Yeah, you should. Yeah, you do Swingin' Big Band. That makes me feel better about going to Christmas radio right now.
Okay.
Oh fuck!
Oh boy, this song has vocals. Wait.
So does mine. Yeah, I have no goddamn idea where you are.
This is an off-brand. Oh my god. This is off-brand. What a Wonderful World. It's What a Wonderful You.
Seems legit.
New Orleans is next, Pop Latte.
Oh yeah, there's that space logo. It's pretty good.
Royalty-free music.
I feel like there's just two people, like, just standing over there having a conversation outside of the space building.
You know.
Talking about lunch or something. You're parked in the middle of the road.
I was tweeting.
In the mid. Tell it to the cops. You'll have to, because I just broke a stop sign and a fence. And
great.
I'm on the FBI's most wanted list, so.
Oh no, Janosh 666 is the most wanted now.
We'll be fine.
You're on the wrong road.
They'll be fine.
Oh boy.
Private property, what's that?
Wonderful You. This goes out from me to all you chat friends. Wonderful You. I start a full bloom.
You are listening
you
to
see right through me.
Music radio.com. Oh,
you touch my heart and my hand. For that,
see,
I'll
as
do.
As a writer, I would go with touch
oh, wonderful
my hand
you.
And my heart.
Nope.
Because, you know, you want to build, you want to escalate. You don't want to be like, gave me $1 million and also a can of beans.
Right. I think he said, your smile takes away my pains or my tears, but it, those two words really blended together. I think it was like, my pain.
Takes away his pears.
Yeah, my pears. Exactly.
Smile that takes away his pears. Bartlett pears, his Asian pears, mm-hmm. All of them.
Yep, knockoff jazz for knockoff USA, exactly.
Royaltyfreemusicradio.com.
Royaltyfreeradiomusic.com. You did not turn. No.
Hang on, I also have to turn my radio up a little bit.
Do you have to turn mine down a little bit, or maybe you?
I have to turn mine up.
I have to turn you down a little bit. So I can...
Fine, I sing how it is.
Listen, you're not singing to me about Wonderful You.
I haven't finished the lyrics.
Oh, there's a new song. What is this? This is.
Jack said he was going to do a tin whistle section for me, but he hasn't gotten back yet. So.
People listening who are friends at the table listeners, by the way, Jack is recording new music. Well, he's been tweeting about it, so.
Okay. Fine.
I wish this game was just Daisy. Oh my god. Janosh is like trying to fuck with me. He won't. Oh, Janine.
What?
You'll see when you get up here. This guy
race
is like,
boy?
Yeah, he's a race boy. Look at this race boy. He's gonna race you. He's gonna hit you. Oh no, we're getting trolled. This is just Daisy in the Cars universe. Oh no.
Suck it, Janosh.
Oh, I don't want to hang out with Janosh.
Let's just park somewhere then. He's not gonna want to stick around while we eat a chick waffles.
Yeah, it's true.
Janosh has places to go. Janosh has things to do.
Rose, no, this game is not just a road trip, sadly. If it was, I would like this game a whole bunch. It is good. Bye. Oh, is he fucking back on us? He is. I'm gonna teleport.
My radio station right now is just Christmas_commercial. Don't teleport.
This is not actual teleport. I held down the B button. Yeah, we are ignoring bad missions to have fun road tripping instead. Yeah, he's just, yeah, okay, let's just stop. We're just gonna park.
Where do you wanna park?
There's nowhere.
There's like a factory back there.
There's kind of a factory. You now have the right, I don't know. Music in your office. That's just the next place that we get to that's a place. Without paying the high monthly fees charged by BMI. Peace! Fuck off. Here.
Oh god, the cops.
There's a picnic here. Hi, picnickers. Hey, guys.
You want to have a picnic?
Yeah, we're gonna have a picnic with these guys. Hey. I cannot believe this shit. Are there any tools here to, like, deal with this asshole?
Parking and being boring?
No, I mean, but there's no, like, moderation tools. There's no way I can, like...
No, I don't think there's even a way to just be like, please don't put these assholes in
there. Yeah, people who just got here, you go to the multi-twitch that's listed on our streams. I'll post it in chat, too.
Yeah, again, my frame rate is terrible right now.
Yeah.
But at the same time, maybe you want to listen to Christmas radio.
No, they want to listen to Breezin' on Stringin' Big Band Radio.
Strings of Holiday.
This guy's an asshole. I'm really mad about this.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb.
No, there aren't any state-managed road stops that I've seen. Like, welcome to blah 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 state stops. Yeah, and the actual story in this game is terrible. That I do talk a bit about in my review, so. I want all these people to sit back down and, like, have a good time while we hang out. They have bad faces.
Like, yeah, no offense. All the like, random NPC people look like they're from a driving game. They look like they're from Crazy Taxi. It's really bad. It's not good. Do I want to eat hazelnut truffle or caramel truffle?
I don't know. It's a good question.
I think I'm gonna go hazelnut.
Royalty. Did he leave yet? Is he still here? .com.
High quality music. I don't know. I'm
looking he changed into your car, which is actually really creepy.
That's actually tremendously creepy, yes.
Ubisoft. Oh, ban this guy.
He just wants friends.
He'll never get them this way, will he?
Mm-mm.
His song was rad. Bouncy, jazzy, swing tune. What a silly, dumb thing. We can't do anything about this dude.
Mm-hmm.
Or lady. I don't know. You could just be a real mean lady.
Oh my god, shut up with the horn.
Oh, is he honking? Oh, this is the worst! Technique says, and now shopping music from The Sims. What are we gonna do?
I think we'd have to carry on and hope he loses interest.
Alright, we'll just pretend like he's not there. We'll just drive slow.
We're on a schedule, you know?
Yeah, you're right. Alright, let's roll out. This feels loud to me, though. I'm gonna turn this down.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna roll to a stop in the middle of the road here. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I agree, Tepeti. Tepeti says, if this was a proper MMO, you could just switch servers or zones or something.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Virtual Sphere says, what's going on? Another player? And yeah, there's a dude who was trolling us. We are being trolled in this ridiculous...
Is he even really trolling us?
I
feel like he just wants to hang out and it's creepy.
That's a form of trolling.
I guess. Trolling implies a malice that I don't know he necessarily...
I don't think
he
it...
or she.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess that's true.
They might just fucking hate this game and be like, oh, I just want to hang
Epic
out with
Epic Open World
one.
Says, I seriously wonder if it's one of you guys that had their comment deleted here. It's possible, certainly.
How would you deliberately do that, though?
I don't know. I think he may have just gotten bored. We'll see.
There's a lot to get bored with in this game.
True.
He's also, I think he's just leaving. He's going really far ahead.
Yeah.
Maybe he wasn't trying to, because now he's slowing down.
Yeah.
Letting us catch up. Where are we going next?
New Orleans.
Kenny
Nolans. I used to live with someone from New Orleans.
Yeah?
Ariane? Good crash.
It didn't crash. Saved it.
Good job.
Made some other people crash, but that doesn't matter.
This is Big Band Swing on Swingin' Big Band Radio.
This is Jingle Bell.
I'm not sure I've heard that one.
You know, it's like, I don't even know any popular songs I could do instead of that. That's the sad thing here.
Will in the chat says, okay, hey, listen, I'm about to get real with you guys, all right? Fuck Jingle All the Way. It's not a good movie. I'm sick and tired of people pretending Jingle All the Way is some sacred shit.
Why are you reading this like Johnny T?
Because that's kind of the tone I got from Will's. You're not going off that off-ramp, Janine.
Suck it, Janosh.
I wish we could
we
get some bounce
kooky
radio.
Kings. Oh my god.
Oh boy. I wish you could get some bounce radio in New Orleans. DSHS. Oh, we're back in a real city. We got some herb bakeries. We got some deribs. What else we got going on? What's over here? La Fotografia. El Caballo. Supermercado. Great. Chilean stuff. That's a good one. Are you here? So is Janosh, huh?
Yeah, Janosh could have totally rammed you and he didn't. That's all I'm saying.
They're very different sorts of trolling.
I think it's just a lonely, bored person who wishes they didn't buy this game and doesn't have anyone to share the good part of this game.
Is that just a cop walking the beat here? Oh, you probably have different people than me.
That looks like
he
Vinny.
Is freaking
that looks
out.
Like Vincent. It's Vinigawa Macaravella Brigida right there. Mm. Oh, he's in flannel overalls and shit. There's also just some dude with shopping bags doing his best, like, Buster Keaton act.
Oh, boy.
So that's good.
These houses are cute. They're making them cute little...
I just made that guy drop his food. I'm sorry. Wait, this is New Orleans?
Yeah, we're in New Orleans. We're heading towards the French Quarter. Or because maybe we're in the French Quarter. Yeah, we're in the French Quarter.
Oh, yeah, because there's cemetery.
Lower restaurant, yep.
Sorry, that was me.
Yep, I saw, I felt.
I was looking at the cemetery. Why am I here? Oh, right, it's the Christmas radio. I was like, why is there... like weird lullaby music. All
units be advised. Janosh is the most wanted.
Good job, Janosh. Where are we going next?
Well.
Janosh has the cops on his butt.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you.
So we're gonna end up cutting through the bayou a little bit. This is where it gets a little tricky. I think we're going all the way up.
We're swinging up to Yellowstone, right?
Yellowstone and Mount Rushmore.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Alright, set that waypoint.
I'm interested to see a bit of
this
the bayou,
gonna,
but I don't, you know.
This is going
to
take us through a bunch of stuff. We're going to go through Kansas, we might pass through St. Louis, or as this game
this
calls
our, this
it.
This is our, like, big weird stretch,
St.
Right?
Louis. Yeah. All right.
I mean, like, we won't have to worry about Janosch anymore.
Yeah, that'll be it. Police finally got something right.
The virtual police?
The virtual police.
Well, in a world where every single driver is a bearded white guy.
Yeah, I don't know if you've noticed that, but for both Janine and I, we're stuck as this guy who is like, someone saw Breaking Bad and was like, what if we could do Walt White, but like younger, like a little sexier? No, what if you just didn't do that ever?
Also, wait, you think he's younger and sexier?
I think that's what they're trying to go for. He's definitely younger. He's definitely not like a man with...
I don't think they achieved it.
No, me either, but that's what they went for. Let me tell you.
He looks like 10 years younger and that's it. He's not sexier.
I'm not saying he is. I'm saying that's what they were going for, Shani.
Okay. You didn't get this landmark.
I already have all these landmarks, yeah. Sorry.
Spent a lot of time in New Orleans?
Yeah, not really. I just did a couple of races. Baltimore is not on the map. No Baltimore, no... Lots of no places.
There's like 5 armored trucks in a row here. What is going on in New Orleans?
Good question.
There's just so many armored trucks everywhere.
Everyone rolls says, let's be real. Is that really trolling Austin and Janine more than Phil did during the infamous Minecraft stream? True. That's fair.
Oh, Janosch is...
Yeah, cool. Yeah. I think we just picked up a hitchhiker. I think that's the only way to think about this. We got a jump coming up. Are these still not on your map?
No, because I'm not level 10.
I didn't know if the South was going to be different, or...
I think it's everything outside of the Midwest.
Yeah, we'll be back in the Midwest in a hot minute, so...
Yeah, I'm pretty much done the Midwest challenges that I want to do. I'd have to do, like, story missions and stuff, and ugh.
Blech. That was a bad jump. I did not do that jump right. That's okay.
There's a lot of really drippy trees over here.
Yeah.
Oops.
Thanks. I swear to God. You know who's trolling is you. You are the one who is trolling.
I mean, I'm not doing it deliberately, but I'm also not stopping myself as much as I could.
Mm-hmm.
If it happens, it happens. That's my kind of approach.
Voodoo person, troll in the chat, says, why is this a game? Good question. It is an RPG. Yeah, it is actually an RPG in that mm-hmm. there is lots of strange stat abstraction. I'll show you my car stats after I finish this challenge. They're absurd.
You know what's absurd is watching someone do a slalom challenge when you can't see a slalom challenge.
I bet.
Jeez, that guy's unsafe. It's a nice area.
Yeah, I like this. I wish I wasn't doing this challenge so I could actually stop and look, but I gotta get these endgame parts. I'm not gonna make it.
Like cotton or something? I don't know what this is.
What is this? This is shitty.
It's like
here.
A wedding venue?
So here, I'm gonna look at my car parts really quick so you guys can see. This is my 1967 Shelby GT500. My car level is 834, has 87 health, 7,040 acceleration, a top speed of 5,766, a grip of 4,497, and a braking of 7,741. Which, you know, I'm really proud of this car's braking.
I made one lady stand on the picnic table.
Oh, there's a little picnic area, huh?
Everyone else is still sitting, but she's standing up.
That's neat.
There we go. I got them all up now.
What's up? What's coming up here? We have another... We do have a monument up here. I've been to this one, but I don't know what it is. Oh, this might be the other space place.
Space Center?
Yeah, this is Space Center.
Oh, that building looks really terrible as it comes in. on my graphic settings. Oh, no. It looks awful.
Here we go, Space Center. This space center has seen many successful shuttle launches and is the hub for the space industries in the south. Space, says the sign of that. All these rockets just say space on the sign.
They don't just put a rocket, like, right...
Yeah, they just put down a rocket.
No, it's...
They just put down... What? Why?
Because someone could just walk up and fuck with it.
There's no driver customization.
A drunk person could just wander up and piss all over that rocket. Mm-hmm.
You play as this guy. That's...
You keep stopping in the middle of the road.
Look at
That's
this pink building. What's up with this pink building? Or is this just weird lighting?
It's probably weird lighting.
Yeah, it's weird lighting. That rocket needs an exclamation, says DSHS. After space! So we're heading north again, Janine. Hey, you're with us. You're with me. Chandler is really committed.
He's playing nice. They're playing nice.
They're playing nice.
They just want to hang out. They just want to see. They just want somewhere to go.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's annoying, but...
Oh boy. Sophisticated swing just kicked off, and it's really loud. Oh. Oh, we got some baseline going. U.S. Tours, says that bus.
Whoops.
We're heading towards the Mississippi Delta, apparently.
I was gonna make a designing women joke, and then I was like, yeah.
Ooh, it was on me. That was on me. That was a bad crash on my part. What's this little place? There's more dirt houses. Okay. Wait. What are they doing?
Dirt houses?
Lots of people just hang out on picnic tables. Is that the South is, really? I've been to the South a couple times. I don't think I was on one picnic table. Oh, did they patch St. Louis?
What about what would they patch?
Oh, they changed how it's written. They did change how it's written, but the pronunciation of the characters is still Saint Louis, like Saint Louis, like as if its full name is. Yeah. Lots of little road stops here to hang out and have a picnic.
It's weird. I associate those more with the North.
Yeah.
Like national parks and stuff.
Yeah. Weather is nice here, so I can imagine that being.
Yeah, but aren't there like alligators and shit? Probably not here, but.
Gorntrek says, "What kind of weird dad game is this? Combined with the jazz from Austin, I feel like I'm turning 50. What are you talking about? We're just going on a nice road trip across the country, across this great nation of ours. In this car that I, you know, painstakingly rebuilt. I don't know what's dad about that. What's so dad? Why so dad? I'm listening to Remember Me on Swinging Big Band Radio. This isn't really a swinging...
We wish you Merry Christmas, but this doesn't sound like that song ever has sounded, so I don't know what this is.
Oh, boy. I'll switch off of Big Band once you get through St. Louis, which I feel like is, again, a history that has some...
Yeah.
Has some appropriate connections.
I switch off of Christmas until we're
actually in snow.
Yeah. Oh, now I hear it. Oh wait, no, this is Jingle Bells. Okay.
Sorry, I was looking at my feet. I figured out how to look at your feet from the interior. You just like lower. You just like barely. Oh boy, everyone crashed because I was looking at my feet.
Yeah.
If you just kind of barely hold down the joystick, it'll peek down instead of looking behind you. But that's a turn.
That's too subtle an action for me.
Yeah.
Oh, we're turning here?
Yeah, we're turning here.
Whoops.
Oh, another song with lyrics. Let's take it slow. It's not about holding hands so far.
That does sound like taking it slow.
This guy is really nervous. He doesn't want this not to last.
Oops. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get some gas. Oh, this place is abandoned. Never mind. We cannot stay here. This is a Last of Us. Let's not stay here.
Jeez. Yeah.
Bye.
It's weird that there's an abandoned gas station because there aren't enough gas stations in this world for that to be.
Yeah, each of these gas stations would be like, so successful.
There are two gas stations in the south, and one of them is abandoned.
Wait, what is? Oh, okay, it's another farm thing. We also missed a turn.
Did we?
Yeah, that was a turn.
Jeez, Austin.
Austin, I was scared of that gas station.
Evidently, Janosch is gonna think we don't know where we're going.
Well, to be fair.
We made an itinerary.
We did. We do have it all written out. We've got to hustle, too. It's already 10 p.m.
I know. Well, we're approaching our halfway point.
Yeah.
So that's...
That's true.
Something.
Yeah. We're kind of making a W through the country. Well, no. It's even more than that. One... Yeah, we're going all over the place. I don't want to talk about it. I'm nervous that we're not going to make it.
It's fine.
I think I'm going to put on like the poppy radio after this. I think that's my thought. Yeah, I do remember when we were sticking to a strict 60 miles an hour rule. I missed that rule, but... Actually, I guess I'm still mostly sticking.
You were never sticking.
I'm going 60 right now. I'm basically always going, oh, fuck. I'm going through gates, so now I'm going to speed back up.
I never agreed to a 60 rule because I figured that then it would definitely, we wouldn't be able to finish.
Yeah, yeah, that's fair.
Like, this world is scaled for you to be going 80 to 100.
It's really scaled for you to be going 120 or something.
Well, sure.
It's not... great for that. No, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna get just barely gonna get gold. God, worthless.
You're not worthless because you only got gold in some sort of shitty car.
I'm so worthless. I'm a worthless. No, this race was worthless. Or that thing was worthless, basically. Why can't you see that you were meant to be? That you were meant to be?
Yeah. Oh, hey, the sky just suddenly got kind of green. Yeah. That's weird.
Lots of room here. I like, again, the things I like about this game are, like, big empty spaces. Weird signage.
Oh, we're in the Texas Panhandle.
Mm-hmm. We probably could have gone to Dallas, but it would have meant that we were in Dallas. So,
what's Dallas got?
It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Says swinging big band radio. Teppetti says, so how well does this game simulate the great American middle of nowhere, where there's nothing but featureless fields as far as the eye can see? There's a bit of that there, and I like what's there, but it's not...
And then it's overlaid with all that Ubisoft crap.
Right, and then it's like, I can't turn off other player names, and it's weird progression systems, and there's a lot that I wish... Yeah, I wish there was a bit more here.
Janosch keeps changing cars.
I know.
You guys see this one? It's my Batmobile. How did you guys see
Batmobile? At some point, I think I'll show off. Like, I think this is my car trip car, but the next break that we take, I might switch to show off some daily cars I have.
But you spent so long selecting that car so it would look like it would have a wood panel.
I'm not
going
to not...
Like
I know, I know, but I'm just going to show the other cars I have because I'm proud of them. I want to show people my cool paint job.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look at... Oh, cows. Here's some cows.
I'm like a million yards behind you.
I'll be hanging out with these bulls.
Are they cows or bulls?
These are bulls. Those are definitely bulls. See them? Are they there for you?
What? No, I see trucks.
There's no bulls here for you?
No bulls.
We're surrounded by bulls on my side.
There is not a single living thing.
You can honk, Gorn Trex. That's about all you can do. I think there's probably voice chat if you wanted to turn that on, but nah, I'm good.
Who would want that?
Yeah.
What if Janosch is talking to us?
Oh, maybe.
That'd be weird.
If Janosch, if you're listening to this and talking to us, we can't hear you. Like, just type in the chat, and I'll become immediately less aggressive. Like, immediately.
Mm-hmm.